did take a test. It just came out. This is from the White House physician. You may have it. Just came out. I just took it this morning. And I took it. It took me literally a minute to take it. And it took me, I guess it was 14 or 15 minutes. I went to work. I didn't wait for it, but he said it took 14 minutes or something to come up with a conclusion. And it said the president tested negative for COVID-19. So that's the second one. I think I took it really out of curiosity to see how quickly it worked.